A plane carrying almost 30 people has gone missing in far eastern Russia. Local media report the turboprop plane lost contact with air traffic control while trying to land near the Kamchatka Peninsula. Emergency response teams believe they found some wreckage in the sea.